I still believe part of it was real.
Anything is worth what happened.